Selenium is a trace mineral. That means it is required in very small but certain quantities. Hi, my name is Madhur Kothare and I am going to discuss various food sources through which our body gets selenium. Selenium is required for nearly 25 special proteins that are vital in immunity, DNA synthesis, protection from oxidative stress and cancer, thyroid hormone function and reproduction. Both men and women need roughly the same amount daily, about 55 micrograms a day. Pregnant and breastfeeding women should have 60 and 70 micrograms a day respectively. Note that these are RDAs or recommended dietary allowances. That means these are the levels needed to protect you from developing illnesses caused by selenium deficiency. These are not the levels for optimal health, which are surely more than these. However, the safe upper limit for selenium is 400 micrograms a day. Please don't exceed that amount on a daily basis. The good sources of selenium are Brazil nuts, seafood such as shrimp, crab and salmon, meat, poultry, cereals and other grains such as brown rice and wheat germ, eggs and dairy products. This is my food source chart for selenium showing common food products that contain selenium. 100 grams of shrimps contain 45 micrograms. 1 cup or 200 grams of cooked brown rice contains 19 micrograms. 1 egg contains 15 micrograms. A glass of milk contains 8 micrograms. A cup or 200 grams yogurt contains 8 micrograms. A cup or 30 grams spinach contains 10 micrograms. 50 grams of roasted cashew nuts contain 5 micrograms. A cup or 200 grams of sliced banana contains 2 micrograms. The amount of selenium in a given plant-based food depends on the amount of selenium and the organic matter in the soil as well as the soil pH. So based on the geographical location of the food source, the same vegetarian food may contain different amounts of selenium. The selenium in animal products also may vary because animals get their selenium from the plants they eat, which themselves have varying amounts. However, for their bodily functions, animals need to maintain proper levels of selenium in their tissues. So while their diet changes in selenium content, their tissue concentrations vary that much lesser. Hence, the selenium contents in animal-based food products are much more uniform across geographies. The selenium requirement in the body is not so high that it is difficult to get from food. However, if one suspects one may have selenium deficiency, taking a mineral supplement, preferably taken from natural sources, is a good idea. If you found this information useful, click on the like button below. Click in the box in the middle to see more videos on this topic. Click in the circle on the right to subscribe to this channel. And never forget, ignorance is a very bad strategy when it comes to keeping yourself healthy.